All right, we are here at Black Diamond in Sweden, and we are going to talk to Petter about a new lightweight beacon that they have made. What's the model called?
Recon LT.
So check this one out.
The new beacon from Black Diamond that's coming out next year is Recon LT. It is the lightest beacon on the market, 137 grams, including batteries. So it's super lightweight. It comes in this holster, and as you see, it's really compact, which makes it more comfortable to wear. And it's also quite advanced as the other BD beacons and PEEPS beacons. It's, it has Bluetooth connection, so you can update it by yourself. It's super easy to use. You have an on-off switch up here and a send and search, all done from the top here with the locking mechanism. You have a flag button also. Yeah, super easy to use. Smaller, it's thinner. As you see, it only uses one batteries, as opposed to regularly you use two or more batteries. Everything is super compact inside. It's around 100 gram difference. I would say not only weight makes a difference, it's also like when you wear it, it's much more comfortable because it doesn't stick out so much. It's really slim, makes it more comfortable to wear. You don't have a limit on how many you can search. It is, of course, a 3-antenna beacon, fully digital. There is no limit how many you can flag. It doesn't go down in performance as you flag multiple victims. Really, really good in performance. So when you flag, so if you think about if you have several victims buried, they each have a beacon that sends out a signal. Each big beacon has a little bit difference in a signal. When you search for the closest beacon, it leads you to that beacon, and when you flag that beacon, it kind of blocks off the incoming signal from that beacon and immediately picks up the next closest beacon. For the price for this beacon in Sweden will be $38.99.
All right, thanks you very much for watching this video. And if you'd like to see some more stuff from Black Diamond, we've been talking about the shovel, the poles, the new skis, and the new beacon. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Take care, and thank you very much, Petter.
Thank you.
All right, see you on the next one.